Nope. No, I refuse this. I refuse this. I reject this hypothesis. This is not real. This is no. No. I mean, what the heck? I outqualified the Mustangs? Hey everybody, what's up? Me, I'm Tiger here. Technically the fastest car in the field, and I'm starting fifth. And the guy I'm racing with is ahead of me. That's a legal start, that's a black flag. Doesn't matter, because you need to be starting with your class, or I can protest your ass. Gonna shift down to second. Welcome to Pocono North. There's a lot of squiggly lines here. And it's very, very full of solstices, which are to pass in the infield section. So you're going to be pretty slow. And I'm actually faster than all the Mustangs qualifying the pole. And I'm starting fifth because iRacing, yeah. Getting bleeped today.
Ready?
That's a shirt that,
Pace car's in.
The shirt that Jim's made.
Pass 25 car.
Sorry, Nick.
Wait for a start. God, everybody.
Yeah, no, man, I thought everybody was going, the light was going to go green. My apologies.
Pike, let him by. Green flag, green flag.
Okay, that's weird. So I let the pace car by. But the pit road entrance is actually after the start-finish line. So, yeah, the one thing that the Jetta has is a lot of speed on the corners over the Mustang. Kind of seen this throughout, and you can see that I'm on their tail already. So I should pull away down the straight. Welcome to Pocono. A little bit higher line. I'll move up a little bit just to get the extra help there with the turn in. Wanna brake and shift down, make sure we make this corner. Actually, probably the
you got a full car on the left.
Hardest corner on the
next
track.
Car is the leader.
Mustangs are actually holding me up and letting the guy behind me catch up. I just need to get out of the way. Please. Please. Please and thank you.
Car on your right.
Damn it.
Clear on the right.
Of course he's gonna stick it in there. So I got shoved off there because this guy is driving it really hard down the corner. I didn't want to cause a wreck. I couldn't turn in because he was on my inside. Got a better launch out there than I did. It's really hard with these Mustangs, they get all bottled up.
On the left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Come on, Mr. Mustang. He's holding me up. Mustang, you're holding me up there, man. Don't be shutting the door like that last minute. So we're gonna lose this race because this Mustang's gonna be a freaking jerk and just slamming the door on us. We're running 102s and we could be running 59 second laps because this guy's gonna
car on your right. Clear the right.
Screw up and really cost us that the race here, I think. I need to shift down there. That would help. So he's still in here, he's 2.8 back.
Back and forth.
59.
Really? Blocking that 6 minutes in?
He's gotta be picking up 1x's like crazy.
Car stopped on the left. Car stopped on the left. Go to the top.
So I'm just catching him in the infield. Probably outrun him here.
D-class race. It's learning class. Everybody's learning how to drive better.
Hello, I'm back.
left side. Clear on the left.
Patience, Ricardo. You got a fast car. You'll get by.
You spun it.
Got a car on the left.
A little too fast. Now we take off.
Got a car on the left. Clear on the left.
So I mean by the Soul Sisters are gonna hold this up. Just the infield, there's nowhere to really go. And there's so many cars in this race.
You're in third. Left side, clear.
Now along the inside.
Right side.
Inside here.
Clear the right.
The draft and try and catch me.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
Dang it.
Running.
It's all good. This clean driver just kind of had to slam on the brakes there. I was trying to around them.
Got a car on the left. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
To the bottom of the track. So this should be, yeah, so 25 minutes should be about 25-30 laps.
Got a car on the left. Clear. Got a car on the left. Stay right there.
Come on, Solstice, you gotta clear. Get out of the way. Oh god, he's on the... there. Tried to poke his nose down on the inside. That worked not too well. This car and pull the inside for me. Thank you.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Hold a little bit. So we get past. Now comes the difficult part. A whole bunch of these guys all lined up in a row. I don't know if I'll catch him before I get to turn one here. Nope.
Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Some kid, I thought I heard a cat meowing for a moment. Just a small child.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
Faster into the infield section. Guys, now
got a car on the left, clear on the left. Right side.
Now, why are you doing that?
Clear the right, car on your right.
You fool.
Got a slow car on the left. Slow car ahead. Go left.
Alright, I had a really good run. I had to let up because that dude was... Solstice is really messing up this race.
Right left side. Clear. Left side. Clear.
Catch this guy. God, we're only on lap 19. Draft. Damn it, why are we getting the draft? That was bad. Well, that's our race. Unfortunately, wouldn't let me shift down to fourth. That's the one thing about the Jedi I hate.
Left side.
Same. Our race has been screwed over by the solstices. Congrats on the win.
Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Sucks is you got a bunch of drivers that don't know how to get out of the way of people messing up races.
Thank you.
left side. Clear.
Here we come.
Car on your right. Stay on the left. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear. Still there. Stay on the left.
God damn it.
Still there. Still there. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Stay on the left. Still there. Keep to the left. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Slide job.
Clear on the left.
Laps are left of this thing. Gotta be getting close to the end.
Car on your right, still there. Clear. Back in third.
And Goodwin Michael.
Good race, everybody.
Oh boy. I should pull this off.
On the right.
Another 5 minutes, I think you'd have caught me, Warren.
Oh god, we did it. Whew! Felix, good race. Good race there, Felix.
Nice race, man.
There's a flag.
It's good racing, man. Nice and clean. Nicely done.
Great job, driver.
Whew. I did get hit in the rear by one of the solstices. He didn't slow over, so... Or didn't pull over and slow down. But, that could have been worse. That could have been a lot worse. But we won! Yay! Safety rating took a beating, but we won. So, we're going to drop that... We got 12 points at Bathurst, so we're going to drop that and move on up the rankings. But that's it. Boy, I was ready to say I lost that one, but... Oh, we were brave. And we got rewarded for it in the end. So, thanks for watching. See you soon. I got to go run some more races and run clean races and get my safety rating back up. See you later. Bye.